I'd say it's a fusion between contemporary and hip hop.
Real black in the moment, yeah. Talking about